We are delighted to have with us Melody Hertzfeld and her students with us this morning. Guys, welcome.
Good morning.
Couldn't help but notice you guys watching that piece, and it just feels like all the old feelings come right back in an instant. Is that right, Melody?
Just, it's a constant reminder. It's a repeat of everything. Like, even just being invited here brings all of that back again when it's just gone away for a little while and given us a break.
Sure.
I think. And then it gets a little emotional again. Mm-hmm. It's not easy. Mm-hmm. It's very hard to take any of it.
It hasn't been very long. It's just been a few months. But it's been so beautiful how music and art has brought you together and brought you to this incredible moment where you got to be at the Tony Awards last night. What was that like, guys?
It was actually a dream come true. Like, I've been dreaming that since I was, I think, like 8 years old. So, I mean, like, I'm not even, I just graduated high school. So, like, and I'm, like, not even on Broadway yet. And I got to do what a lot of Broadway people haven't even had to do yet.
We should point out just for a second, because you had that little breakout solo and you killed that breakout solo.
Thank you so much.
What were you feeling in that moment?
Oh, like that, literally that. It's like, I've been like fighting like a cold, so I was like, oh my God, I don't think I'm gonna be able to hit it. But then just the energy from the audience, the energy from like all of them, like it just, it, like it went there and it was just hearing
the applause.
It was
awesome, I had chills.
Melody, you must have been so proud. I mean, first of all, you received an honor, so congratulations.
Thank
but
you.
To have your kids stand up, I mean, that's a big stage. Mm-hmm. That's a lot of pressure. Mm-hmm. Your last gig was not the Tonys, am I right?
No, but it's funny, we were just talking about that because the kids, if you, like in this situation, I think it's a little bit nerve-wracking for them.
Yeah.
Honestly, yeah. Because when you put them on a stage and put a costume on them and lights and tell them exactly what they've got to do, it's like, boom, instantaneous. Yes.
Did you sense who was out in that audience? Did you guys, who were you the most excited about?
Tina Fey.
Do you know Tina Fey was listening to you when you were singing? Did that sink in? Now, how much practice did you guys have to put in before?
2 weeks.
Yeah.
2 weeks? Okay, so we're going to give you 10 seconds. Do you mind just doing a little recap here to take us out to break? Can you? 525?
Okay.
Okay, ready?
Go ahead. Count them in,
Kelly.
525,600 minutes. 525,000 moments, oh dear. 525,600 minutes. How do you measure? Measure a year.
Yeah. Awesome.
Well,
you got
done.
Perfect.
Thank you so much. You sound beautiful in the night and in the morning. You must be so proud. Thanks for being here, guys.
Thanks, guys.
And I know you were up late all night, so go get a nap.
Hello, Today fans. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking that button down there and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives.